We are learning more about this. Indiana State Police confirmed one of their own has been hit by a car. It happened just hours ago. It happened in the northbound lanes of I-69 just south of Auburn. Traffic is down to one lane in that area at last check. We cannot confirm the trooper's condition yet, but we can tell you that the trooper's family has been notified.
21 Alive, news at 11.
And this is how police honor their own after a death in the line of duty. A short time ago, a procession of police escorted the body of a trooper from Parkview Regional Medical Center to the Lutheran Downtown Hospital. That procession snaked through Fort Wayne, with police blocking intersections along the route for a speedy transport.
We are getting our first look at the man now charged with murder in the death of Indiana State Police Master Trooper James Bailey.
Terry Sands was in a DeKalb County courtroom today for a preliminary hearing. 21 Alive News Now anchor Amar Abbas is here with more. Amar.
Yeah, it's been almost 1 week now since Terry Sands struck and killed Master Trooper Bailey while driving on I-69, according to court documents. Here is video of Sands being escorted out of the DeKalb County courthouse this afternoon. Sands, who is from Marion, is facing four charges, including murder, operating with a controlled substance resulting in death, and two separate resisting law enforcement charges. In court today, an Indiana State Police investigator took the stand, saying that video evidence shows that Sands deliberately ran over Master Trooper Bailey.
This morning, a final goodbye. The community set to give fallen Indiana State Police Master Trooper James Bailey a grand send-off.
He bettered himself as he went along in the career. And he gave his best.
Officers from around the region descend on Garrett High School for a hero's funeral, followed by a 7-mile procession taking him to his final resting place.
All of us feel their pain and sorrow and wish we could, there's more that we could do for them.
We're live this morning as a grieving community pays their respects.
A special edition of your weekend news begins right now.
Good morning, and thank you for joining us for this special edition of 21 Alive Morning News. I'm Kayla Stewart.
And I'm Tyler Brummett, live this morning at Garrett High School.
Yeah, there's been a real outpour of support from his fellow troopers, including Sergeant Ted Bonner, who you heard from a little bit ago. And they are honoring him in a very special way. They've put his impressive career into some simple, heartfelt words. Here's Sergeant Bonner reading that tribute about Bailey's honorable career and his beloved Indiana State Police.
It's long been said that the strength of the Indiana State Police lies within the character of its people. Within that character is a dedication to duty, service, and self-sacrifice. Master Trooper James R. Bailey would hold that reputation through nearly 16 years of service as an Indiana State Trooper. From his date of appointment, July 8th, 2007, until the date of his ultimate sacrifice on Friday, March 3rd, 2023. Master Trooper James R. Bailey was a lifelong resident of DeKalb County and a 1991 graduate of Garrett High School. His path to becoming an Indiana State Trooper began on January 26, 2007, when he and 120 classmates entered the classroom of the 67th Indiana State Police Recruit Academy, which was the largest academy class in ISP history to date. Over the next 5.5 months, they would spend hundreds of hours training together with the sole intent of becoming one of Indiana's finest. In April of 2010, Trooper Bailey was transferred to his home district, the Fort Wayne Post. He was assigned to patrol duties in DeKalb and Allen counties. He was excited to have the opportunity to patrol and have an impact on the communities where he had grown up his entire life. The same year in which he suffered a serious battle with lung cancer and lost a third of his left lung, subsequently had to miss 6 months of work. Even after all that, Bailey would go on to receive the Indiana State Police District 22, 2012 Trooper of the Year, an award for superior work performance. Within the nomination, his district commander cited James for having incredible attitude, character, and strength. 2021, Trooper Bailey was awarded the department's Combat Action Award after he was involved in a vehicle pursuit which ended in multiple volleys of gunfire by the suspect. With bullets flying around him, Bailey held his position, returned fire, which then allowed another officer to move to cover. It was noted by one of his commander's endorsements that Senior Trooper Bailey's actions represent the best of us during a life-threatening condition. His actions may have saved the life of another officer. Sadly, that same level of dedication, courage, bravery, and professionalism in service to his community in one final incident would this time end in tragedy. On March 3rd, 2023, at approximately 4:30, while attempting to deploy stop sticks to de-escalate a police vehicle pursuit on I-69 DeKalb County, Bailey was struck and critically injured by the suspect vehicle. Life-saving measures attempted at the scene, much like those he had once employed to save another's life, this time could not save his own. He leaves behind his beloved wife and two children.
Good afternoon, I'm Kayla Stewart. Our continuing coverage honoring Master Trooper James Bailey continues now. Trooper Bailey's funeral is set to begin in just moments.
Good morning. We're glad you're joining us here on 21 Alive News Now. Again, I'm Tom Powell in the newsroom here at WPTA. If you're at home right now, you can also tune in to WPTA 21.1. We're streaming that the funeral service there as well. Right now, I want to take you outside of the Garrett High School gym for a live picture from the 21 Alive News drone. As you can see, the entire community coming together to back the blue, as it's written there in the snow on the football field at Garrett High School. Live pictures here now as the procession leaves Garrett High School and makes its way through Garrett and Auburn. Eventually, it will make a stop at the courthouse. It will also stop at St. Joe Catholic Church, where they will hold the final call.
Yeah, Tom, it really has been an emotional day, obviously, now as we are seeing this procession leave Garrett High School. I want to step out of the way just to give you a better look. You can see right now we've got several state police cars. We've seen other police cars leaving Garrett High School. They're making their way out onto the streets. Obviously, this is the beginning of a 7-mile procession. And I'll tell you what, Tom, it's just incredible to see the show of support that we have seen here for Master Trooper Bailey. We saw state police cars from Mississippi, from Texas, from departments not just here in Indiana, but also from departments across the country. And if we look,
you heard the people during their eulogies today saying that what he was doing was trying to save innocent lives that were ahead of him on I-69. So here is the final call now for Master Trooper Bailey.
2228 Fort Wayne. Master Trooper James R. Bailey, PE 7858, appointed to the Indiana State Police on July 8, 2007, was killed in the line of duty on March 3, 2023. Master Trooper Bailey, a 15-year veteran of the department, was assigned to the Fort Wayne Post, DeKalb County. He is survived by his wife, Amy, son, Joseph, and daughter, Sophia. This is the final call for Master Trooper James R. Bailey, 2228, 1042.